That gives it the rock and roll vibe, like the way he's delivering the verses.
Yeah.
All right, today we're checking out Huey Lewis and the News. We're listening to the song, The Heart of Rock and Roll. Let's get into it. Gives it the rock and roll vibe, like the way he's delivering the verses.
Yeah, it definitely does. It doesn't really sound like rock and roll.
It does to me more like Elvis rock and roll.
Oh.
Like rock and roll. It leans more that direction to me than just like hard rock.
Than rock. More roll than rock.
I'm not sure if there's actually a difference.
What is the
roll? You get what I'm saying? The roll is the Elvis. I don't know. When I think rock and roll, I think Elvis.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm saying it leans more towards Elvis than like AC/DC or something.
Yeah, definitely. I definitely agree with that. I'm just like, oh my gosh, we never figured out what the roll was.
Yeah, I don't know. But I guess.
I literally never thought about this.
He's singing faster. It kind of like rolls off the tongue.
Okay.
It's more a beat.
Okay. Okay.
I think that's the difference.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
Ah, clever.
Right? Some good special effects.
Okay.
Creepy.
Okay. Oh, man. What?
I was going to say what you got, but I was going to say something, then I decided to ask you what you got.
Okay. I was going to say that this makes me want to go to, like, all the museums around the country. They're, like, rock and roll museums. And, like, it makes me want to go to Hard Rock Cafe. So I went there a bunch as a kid, but I had no, like, my parents didn't listen to, isn't that weird? They didn't listen to rock music. Like, they literally were
Your mom was obsessed with the Hard Rock
Cafe. She was obsessed.
Like, she has a blue jean jacket from
and
there
she collects
and everything.
Pins
all
at,
the shirts
everywhere she
from
goes.
The different locations.
Yeah.
Obsessed.
As a kid, I had a Hard Rock Cafe Paris blue jean jacket, and I never went there. You know what I mean? Wish I still had it, honestly. But still, it's like, we never, like, it was just like, over your head, like any, I'm sure they have a lot of rock memorabilia, and I'm sure they play music, and it's just like, none of it, like, made any sense to it. Like, it was just like, we don't listen, like, it was just like.
They just like the vibe.
They just like the vibe, and I'm like, oh my gosh, like, literally, I was meant to listen to this, you know what I mean? Like, literally, they like the vibe, but they just never dipped their toes in, never went to concerts, not rock concerts, they went to other stuff. But yeah, I was just thinking, like, I want to go to all the museums and get the full experience. Like, I feel like we got some catching up to do.
Okay, you get what I was saying about the rock and roll versus the rock?
Yeah, definitely.
It, like, you see the dance moves they were doing?
Yeah.
Could you picture people dancing like that to AC/DC? No.
You could not.
You could totally be doing whatever Elvis does with his hips. You know, you could do that to that music.
Right, and you probably wouldn't be headbanging to this style more so.
Definitely not.
You know?
You'd be like swinging your hips and doing things.
Yeah. And then like the saxophone, you probably never really catch a saxophone at like a hard, you know, AC/DC, like hard rock.
Right.
I mean, I'm sure people have tried it, but.
Like one-off things.
Yeah. It's not going to be like a solo of a saxophone. It'd be like an electric guitar solo.
Yeah. It's like, to me, the tempo is so different. Like if AC/DC was singing a song, it'd be like, the heart of rock and roll.
Oh, that's a good one.
It's still beating. You know what I mean? It would be like that. Instead of the heart of rock and roll is still beating.
Yeah.
So that's my guess on the difference between like rock and roll and what hard rock or just rock.
Yeah, wow.
I don't know.
There is a distinction, definitely. I for some reason in my head, I just kind of think like, oh, rock and roll. You know what I mean? Like as one big genre, but it's like, there's definitely a distinction with the styles.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Boys to the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.